This is a song for the. Well, there's no need to name them. There's absolutely no need to name them. They are who they think they are.
Far across the ocean, in the land of look and see, there once was a time for you and me, where the winds blow sweetly and the easy seas flow still, and where the barefoot dream of life can laugh and cry its fill, where slot machine confusion and the plastic universe are objects of amusement in the fiction of their curse, and where the crazy white man and his tear gas happiness lies dead and long since buried by his own fantastic mess. And his plastic excuse, oh, I hate the white man and the man who turned him loose, and the rains of colored thunder of the stallion of the dawn ride the coal fire morning on the beach where all is born, where the emperor of meaning is burning up his fort and sits to warm his toes around a fire made up of useless thoughts, and when the children tempt him with the riddles of their trance, he flings the flames of solstice, casting laughs into their dance. And where the crazy white man in the desert of his bones lies as bleached as the paradise he likes to think he owns. And I hate the white man in his evergreen excuse. Of the drifting yellow sands, the living carpet wilderness forever joins its hands with heaven's hell's attainment in a surging crest of fire, where more than all is thrown upon the everlasting pyre, and through the countless canticles of Jason's charcoal fleece. I sung the songs of nothing in the timeless masterpiece. And there stood in the middle, guess who? It's the everlasting bust, built by God's very own white man as he tries to rule the dust. And I hate the white man in his doctrinaire refuse. Oh, I hate the white man. Turned you all loose. And the bowels of his city have been locked into a safe, where the spew stains on the sidewalks are defenders of his faith. While back inside his kitchen, the bowler-hatted, long-haired saint cleans with soap and water, but it's really just white paint. While his gorgon-headed scandal sheet presents its daily bite to give the righteous news believers drugs to keep them white. While outside in the whitewash, well, our guns are always, always right. The shooting star has summoned Death's dark angel.